Good morning to everyone. I'm back again with the bike here with my shy review. I would like to show you a little bit of the settings more accurate for what I can do it. So the controller LCD here is called HKP1, and as I said in previous, it has got 17 settings which I can try to explain you for the best I can. So if we go, keeping press the two buttons together, we will have the first one, which is the backlight brightness. Down here you can see 3, 1, 2, and 3 for sunny days, I guess. By the way, look at a nice day today. It's incredible. Very hot day. So back to the settings here. Okay, so the one is the brightness. The P2 is changing the miles between kilometers and miles. Okay, this one is to change the between kilometers and miles. Then number 3 is voltage grade between 24, 36. 48, 52. Default is 36. Let's leave it to 36 and hold the M buttons for a few seconds. Okay, so he stopped. Now to number 4, which is sleep time. 0, it's not sleeping. So bloody hell. So number 4, so let's go leave it to 0, I guess, because more the numbers get higher, then more minutes get sleep. I don't know what the hell is, but so let's leave it to 0 and hold this one and see what happened. Then number 5 is assist gear, which is 3. Oh bloody hell. So let's, okay, 0, nah, 0, 5, 0, 5. Let's leave it like this. Assist gear ajustable. Then hold this one again. Then number 6 is wheel. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm just trying to. Okay, thank you. So number. I don't know, man. Sorry.
Sound.
I don't know.
No problem.
So number. Need to go to. Sorry for the traffic. Let's get back to number 6. Okay, number 6, and with number 6 we change the wheels diameters between 26, which is this one, and if you change the wheels, put the wheels, the one you change it, so it's 26, so it's by 1, so increasing by 1.01, I mean. No, by 0.1 it's increasing. Okay. Number 7 is speed measurement magnetics, which it should be on 12. Let me put back again number 7. 7 and go to number 12. Okay, and put this hold it, this one, okay. Now number 8, speed unit, speed limit, sorry, so it should stay on 100. If you wanted the bike to go to only 15 miles per hour, so you just put it on 25 kilometers, and the assist will go not over 25 kilometers or 15 miles per hour. Number 8. Okay, so I leave it to 100 because I want more assistment. Then go to number 9, which is zero start, not zero start, start settings. So I leave it to 0. Okay, so 0 it's start, 1 it's not start. So I leave it to 0, 8, 9. Then the number 10, drive mode settings, how much power is output. Is that right? 10? Drive mode, electric, boat. Yes, this one should be stay on 2. Number 10 is drive mode settings. Power adjustable. Power assist drive. Bloody hell, and who they know this. Let's go back to tip. I hope you understand what I'm saying here, because it's okay. So number 2, it should be on both electric and drive engaged, so you can, no, let's do again. Then 11 is, because I'm reading, I don't know by memory, so 11 is assist sensitivity. So go back to 11, okay. So 11, 1 to 24, let's see what's happening. Okay, so leave it to 24. Then number 12 is assist start intensity, which is 5, the maximum. Okay, 13, type settings of booster magnetics. This one should stay on 12, right? So the 12 magnets of the motor will be all together, they will work all together. If you go to 6, there will be only 6 magnets of the motor. So I leave it to 12, which is the maximum. Number 12. Then 13, type setting of booster. 13 is types of steel magnetics. 14 is the control unit, controllers. Current limited value. Oh, bloody hell, I lost it here. I get lost. Sorry. I have to re-edit this video. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. So I don't know if you understand something. Let's get back to. Let's start again from 13. Or 12, okay, let's get back to 12. So the 12 is assist start intensity, okay. 13, type setting of booster magnetic steel disc, which have to be on 12, okay. 14, the controller's current limit value set by default is 12, which is 12. 15, controller under pressure value. I don't know what the hell is that one. Okay, 16, cruise on off settings, 0 start, 1 it's stop. So number 16, get back, it's too fast this dim, so it changed quite fast, so that's why we get lost here. Okay, it was 16. Okay, so 16, 0 start, okay. Then 17, it's ODO 0 settings. I don't know what the hell is this one. Oh, I don't know what's that one. I get lost with video. Okay. I have to look back into video and see what I have done here. Okay. So on here you change between display visualizations. Well, this is okay. So I put this one in here, the settings, because on the box I haven't this manual of settings. So I had to argue with them, with Amazon, so they can send me a PDF file of the settings. So that's why I write it on the paper, so I'm reading for you, because I don't know them, but it's good to have on hand, so you can increase the output power, or you can increase the assist to be quicker or slower. So if you usually by default it's you need to pedal by 5-6 times pedaling to get engaged the motor, but through the settings, the second pedaling you do, the motor will just engage, so you have faster. So this is with people with like me, I have knees problems, so we want to be faster as possible. Plus you can change the wheels diameter if you need to put smaller one or bigger one wheels. What else? Well, this magnetics, which is more torque, let's say you have more torque output using the step motor, all magnets of the step motor. And yeah, you can change the mileage or kilometer, the speed limits. There is people, they want more pedaling, or if you want to go in city, so they cannot see you that you go 30 miles per hour, you can put it to 15, I guess, no? This stuff, these things here, yeah. I don't know. It's all for now. Anyway, very lovely day. It's incredible. I'm here about 5 years. I don't know. It's the third time I see. No, maybe fourth year. For a day like this, very hot, nice. Last year it was something, yeah. 2015 was very, very, very hot, nice. But last year. Yeah, anyway, the weather is what it is. Okay, so I hope you enjoy it, and thank you for bearing with me, and see you next time, I hope. Bye.